I climbed down to look for my bolt, and I'm pretty sure that's a heart shot. There's blood everywhere down there. Yes, thank you, Lord. Oh, that's awesome. He ain't the biggest deer in the world, but that's the nicest buck I've had a shot at in the past 2 years, so. Yes, we're gonna wait a little bit. Devis is still hunting. It's Grandpa Kenny. Put 100 yards away on a different food plot, so. Hopefully I'll have some luck too. There he is.
Out of the jungle. As you could tell earlier from the tracking footage, he had to run through the thickest crap possible, so a little winded, but we got him out here in the field, in the open, get some extra footage of him. It was not a really best shot, barely got the heart. It's only 25 yards, and I hit about 6 inches low of where I aimed, so I got really lucky. He's a nice buck. I knew he was gonna come by. We got so many pictures of him. Debating whether or not I should shoot him, but no regrets now. He's dead.